Move it, stupid man! You paid for that!
Excellent.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Oh!
What the?
This is gonna be fun!
Head.
Come on.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Wiseman is a great man and a great leader. What's more, I owe him my life.
I've got produce for sale, along with some other supplies we scrounged up. Let me know if you want to trade.
Welcome to the Slog. We're the only tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
It's pretty clever, making a tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
Why did the mayor throw you out?
We're ugly. We turn feral and kill people. We give the kids nightmares. All the usual stuff we get from you smooth skins. Now, it's true that there was one incident in Diamond City where a ghoul turned feral and someone got hurt. But I ask you this. How many humans have suddenly turned violent and killed someone? I've seen it more times than I care to admit. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we could make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
Anything I can do to help?
I appreciate the offer, but I think we're doing as much as can be done. If you want to put in a good word for us with the traders, that couldn't hurt. Why don't you take a look around? Deirdre's always looking to trade supplies for caps, and Holly could use a hand gathering tarberries. It's been good talking with you. I hope you'll visit us again.
I think we're really making a difference here.
Hey.
You look like a man who could use some fresh supplies. What do you say?
That'd be great.
The Slog might not look like much, but it'll surprise you. I used to live in Diamond City. I got into some trouble, and it was Wiseman who bailed me out.
If you want to help us out, hop in the pool and gather some tarberries. I'll pay you caps for each one you bring me.
I swear, I must be going crazy. Who's there?
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
Just die! We got kids to feed! Do it again!
Oh.